Alright guys, we are on level 31, the secret level after beating Act 3. I am now going to play as all classes, I have all weapons, just to have some fun, because playing the Hunter is not fun. I didn't want to play as a Hunter anymore for the secret levels. I gave myself all weapons, but I'm not going to update my stats at all, because when I did that before, it was too overwhelming, and I just killed everything without even trying. So to still make it a challenge, I put it up one difficulty level. So now I'm playing on the Warlock difficulty level to still give me some challenge, and we shall see how that goes. It does take a while to cycle through the weapons because, well, there's 6 to each number. But that is a small price to pay. I will take that because I think this is going to be really fun. Let's upgrade my skill. Let's put a skill. Let's see. Interrupting my skill upgrade, asshole. Into energy absorb. Interesting. Is he ever gonna stop? No, it won't. It will keep going. Holy crap. I thought, okay, well, that's cool, I guess. It just keeps fucking going. I thought it was gonna stop. But you have to manually make it stop. That's crazy. Thank you. Yeah, well, things are definitely easier. I notice I'm not an ultimate killing machine. Even with the fourth weapon, the mage weapon, it still took me 2 shots to kill the mage keeper, so I can't just kill everything with 1 shot like before because they're so much tougher because we're in the warlock difficulty. So we shall see how we progress. That's pretty cool. Still the best weapon for long range. This thing has the longest range out of anything. Master of Thunder, motherfuckers. The Master of Lightning. Fuck all you people. You guys fucking busy. Here. Now that was a lot of fun. I forgot what the assassins are, the last one was. Kinda useless if you ask me, but whatever. Shooting these fireballs, like they snipe from that far away. We'll see what this does. Underwhelming as fuck. The hunter's weapons suck. That is so underwhelming. This is alt fire. That's it? Like, are you kidding me? Like, what the fuck is that? Thank you. That didn't happen last time. Last time I was stuck here and I couldn't figure out what to do, and I clicked this thing, I know I did, and I was, so I had to no clip out. For some reason it's working this time, so. I don't see him anywhere. Okay, let's see what happens when I grab this red key. This is farther than I've gotten before when I was goofing around before. So we shall see what fuckery awaits us. Okay. Oh, it's the nail gun from that's sweet. I've seen this in what mod was it? Oh shit, I forget what mod it is. Hellforge, that's it. It's a nail gun from Hellforge. Well, regardless, I want to grab this red key and see what happens. That was underwhelming. I thought there'd be a big trap or something. Now, I don't remember where I saw a red door. I know it is. Let's start at the beginning and work my way backwards, because I know I saw a red switch or something. Aha, see? Oh, it's back the way I came. That was it. Okay, well, cool. So now, what was that side thing I was doing? No. This. That's it. Okay. So I guess you circle back, and now I gotta figure out what to do from here. So it has to be something this way, because everything else I've solved. That's just a dead end where I get the key. Yeah, that's just decoration. Okay, so it has to be something this way. I was just running around, so I'm sure there's another way to go. End up right back where I was. And I've explored all that. Look at that. That map is totally finished. Oh, there's some other red thing down there. Let's go check that out. Yes, that's what I need. All right, he wears nothing. What is this? What the fuck is this? This is back here. That's nothing. What? Okay, no, there's something I'm missing. Like this. Is this a door or something? There's gotta be more than that. There's gotta be something in here. If I run straight, I don't know if I can get that. Let me see. No, you can't make that jump. Okay, so what am I supposed to do? Here again doing nothing, so like what was the point of any of this? That makes no sense. Fuckery awaits us out there. Oh, just lower stuff. Okay. Bingo. Thank you. Now it's blue door time. Which is... Where's blue door? It's this one. Whoa. Okay, it's been several days since I played this last, so I'm trying to remember what I did. I came in here, killed all these guys, and then I was there earlier. Okay, I think I got it. So it's all come back to me. Looks like another trap, if I had to take a guess. More? Are you kidding me? Oh crap, she's coming. Thank God for that thunderstorm skill. It's a very useful skill in situations like this. What was the point of that? There's nothing here. Did I get anything? I don't think I did. That makes no sense. Why is this here if there's nothing to do? Thank you. How do I get out here? Now you gotta remember where the yellow. Let's say, but remember where the yellow door is. It's right here. I guess we got everything. I guess that's it.